Finally, Android 4.4.3 KitKat is out and can be installed on your Nexus 5 either manually or by updating over the air. For root users, however, I always recommend updating manually by flashing the ROM via custom recovery. So let's get started. First things first, we need to download the required files, the ROM itself and superuser if you want to keep your root privileges. So simply go to the XDA thread posted by a recognized contributor named Vomer and download the files. After downloading, make sure you copy the files to root of your device and you're ready to move to the next step. So turn off your phone and boot to the custom recovery by pushing down the volume down button and power rocker together at the same time. Now we have to wipe cache and Dawi cache. So first let's wipe the cache. After that, go to Advanced and wipe the Dawi cache there. Once it's done, it's time to flash the ROM itself. So navigate to the location where you copied the files earlier and flash the ROM. It will take some time to finish the installation, so don't worry if it's still there after a minute. As personally for me, it took a little over 3 minutes to finish installing the ROM. Alright, and after that you can now flash the super user if you want to have root access. Finally, you can reboot your system and enjoy your new Android 4.4.3 KitKat ROM.